You can see that he's just getting stuck on nothing. This is 10 inches. He's just, if you look at my tank, he's just floating. There's nothing like he should be able to. There we go. Okay. Sure. They're holding that. These guys will advance. I'm gonna go 15 inches. Going this way. Four. And then I have eight. Go over. Minus three. This guy, here. Try to get him inside of this. And all right. And then the scouts will just advance. They have shotguns, so. All right, fine, 7 inches. Okay, and you can only phantasm infantry, not vehicles, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's right.
Alright. So we'll go ahead and I mean, I got first turn. I should be a little aggressive. These guys, they'll advance. What do you have in reserve?
Nothing.
Nothing. Okay. Yeah, we'll advance. Suck. All right, I guess that's that. The scouts will deploy a Homer in the shooting phase, and then we'll start shooting. We'll go with everything out of this guy is gonna go into the Star Weaver. So we'll start with the two Flamestorm cannons, so 2d6 plus six. Yep.
I have this like mechanic for my army I'm supposed to do. I roll 12 dice.
Oh, your fate dice.
Yeah, I'll just keep this.
Oh, just go got. Ahead. Oh man, this is gonna be a really good one. Alright, so it's gonna be 10. Alright, they're T4 or T7?
T6.
Alright, so, strength 6, wounding on 4s, no reroll. Okay. Nice, dude. Get 2 wounds at AP2 ignoring cover.
What's the damage?
2 each. Alrighty. Oh, I forgot to disembark Seth. Do you care if I do that real quick? He's going this way.
Care, sure.
Alright, so multi-melta now. I don't know how close I am to you. Not within 9, so. 2 shots hitting on 3s. Strength 9, so wounding on 3s. 1 at AP4. D6 damage. For 3. Alright, and then the Storm Bolter, and then the Assault Cannon. Storm Bolter within 12. Odi Modi. 1. And then wounding on 5s. 1, no AP.
Do I get cover here?
Yeah, you get cover totally.
3 up.
Alright. And then the Assault Cannon. How many shots is that? Six attacks. Awful. Hitting on 3s. Health moment. Wounding on strength 6, so wounding on 4s. Mm-hmm. Twin link. There's one devastating wound in there, so it's dead.
Okay. It does blow up, so these guys take a wound. These two boats take a wound. I think that's everything. This is a lead player one, so it's just
okay.
Just dudes here.
Did anybody die?
No. Oh, I got a disembark.
That guy might be too far away. Oh, there you go. I forgot about that. Yeah. So is this true line of sight? This 2-inch ruin?
It looks like it's just a true line of sight one.
Okay. All right. So I can't see them. I don't think with my.
You might be able to see this guy.
I'm thinking with this dude because. The model doesn't actually. Yeah, I don't think I can. What I'm saying is I don't think I can see him
because
he doesn't have.
Ball, yeah.
He doesn't have the antennas on this model like he does in real life. Oh god.
Actually,
there we go. My turn? Or I keep going, I'm sorry.
I just fucking threw it and went off the
Alright, so we're gonna go with These two heavy, or one's a heavy bolter, one's a bolt rifle. I look at the fucking weapon stats. Okay. Ranged weapons. Alright, here we go. Mastercrafted heavy bolter. Alright, so he's gonna shoot right here.
Okay.
And then the bolt rifle will shoot him as well, because I don't have any other choices. So we'll do the, so this is three shots, hitting on threes, sixes are sustained, hits two.
Okay.
Hit twice, wounding on fives. All right, nice. And then the bolt rifle, I'm not in rapid fire, so it's only, they had it on here. Only two shots, but it has devastating wounds. Two hits. One wound, AP is, let's say it's only one. Yeah, it's only AP one.
Alright, six.
Alright, and then that's all of them. This Lancer, he's gonna shoot this Star Weaver.
Okay.
Alright. Two shots from the, probably too far away for everything. No. I'm just measuring range. I'm not measuring how I.
Yeah, just
I can shoot with everything that I can. Okay. So, two laser destroyer shots. So hitting on threes. One free hit reroll, wound reroll, and damage reroll.
That sounds like
both hit. Yep. Wounding on twos because strength 14.
Yep.
Two wounds, AP 4.
All right. I'm gonna roll this dice. It's a 4.
He has a 4. It has a 4 up invuln.
Yep. All the Harlequins do.
Oh. Dang. Okay.
Yeah, the only guys that don't have the 4 up invuln is the Hornets.
Alright.
I have no real armor save. I have a 4 up armor save with the Hornets. That's the best.
Storm Bolter. One wound. No AP.
3. Good.
Number of shots on the Icarus Rocket Pod for 2. One hit, anti-fly, two up, one at AP one.
Four up, take it.
Two damage.
Three.
And then the pencil stubber. Two wounds, no AP.
Threes, take one.
One. Alright, yeah, definitely expected. Oh, but now I can see from this way with this guy. I can see the this unit. So I'll shoot. I guess I don't really have anything else to shoot at. So, how close is he? He's too close. So he has the pencil stubber. Three shots. Hitting on threes, unless they're stealth.
Nope.
Two hits, wounding on threes.
Three.
No AP. Alright, laser destroyer. I don't have any other targets. Alright, hitting on threes. And then wounding on twos. Two at AP four. Two would just go die. I guess we're charging then. It's a 7-inch charge, no matter what, to either the Star Weaver or the Sky Weavers.
Okay.
So, do the Sky Weavers have good melee?
No.
All right. So then we're gonna go for the 7-inch charge to both.
Go for it.
All right. I'm not feeling confident on this, Mike.
You guys have 4 up, so I hope you have a bunch of attacks.
I have a ton of attacks, but.
All right.
oh man, I'm gonna fail this charge already. Yeah, I gotta spend the CP.
Just don't fail it again.
I hate TTS dice. I hate them so much. Alright, 10.
Now the dice are okay.
Yeah. Alright, so we want to put the champion into these guys.
Yep.
And then we'll put Seth. These guys. Yep. My dog.
Are they based? Banner.
Yeah, they should be based. Okay. That's the...
Okay. So they're based in this boat.
If anything, I could... I got 10. And then the Ancient could go over here.
Yeah, fine.
And then...
Yeah, this guy's not right. He's out of range. Big 10 boy.
Me. All right, it's fine. I'll put them in here, and then they could just pile in.
Yeah, you can just pile on.
All right, sweet. Let's see. So I have 5 units around me. All right, so we'll start with Seth.
You have 4.
Three boats. Oh, that's right. They're on.
The guys. Sorry, you need to get.
Yeah. Oh no. Wouldn't have got it with him either. Alright, that's fine. Alright, I gotta take my dog out. She's bugging the shit out of me.
Yeah. Take your time.
Sorry about that. It's enemy models, by the way. It's not enemy units.
Oh, no. That's fine.
Yeah. Oh, I can move them over. Okay. All right, so we'll start with Seth into the Star Weaver. He's gonna get 6 attacks base. plus one for charging, plus one more for having the extra guys around. So he's hitting on twos, sixes are sustained. Okay. One sustained. And then strength nine, so wounding on threes. Sick! Three saves.
On what now? The Star Weaver?
Yeah, on the Star Weaver.
Alright, is there any AP?
Yeah, it's AP one goes two. Three damage. Alright, and then the Ancient will go here. That's that fucking blue. Attacks does he get? He has a close combat weapon. So he's gonna get six attacks. Alright. Hitting on threes. Hitting on fives. Two, no AP.
How many more attacks are coming after this?
I think that's it for him.
Okay, I'm gonna roll.
Because,
I failed. I'm gonna just spade the other one.
Save. Okay.
It's one damage.
Yep. And then the champion into the Skyweavers. I think he's gonna get six attacks, seven for charging. Hitting on twos. He's strength six on the charge.
Is the bikes?
Okay. All right. So we're on threes. Oh my god, bro! TTS dice fucking suck. Two wounds. AP two.
Four minutes. Good.
This is fucking stupid. This is shit that doesn't happen. Four attacks from the one veteran. Misses all the times. Dude, I don't even want to play. Dude, this the TTS dice are just fucking fake, dude. They're not even fucking real. It's fucking true.
Oh my god.
What, Jess?
I can't believe.
Hold on, my wife is calling me.
Okay. Oh my god.
Well, I mean, it's an abysmal turn. Let's see if I hope I didn't score engage. I really hope. I don't think I did. I think I'm like super close over here. So, good. I don't. I'm gonna bin it because I'm gonna need the fucking CP. And then you can attack me back.
I had the melee on this, but when I played Evan, I charged his Inceptors, a squad of three Inceptors with two bikes, and then four turns later...
What happened?
I charged... what?
What'd you do?
Oh.
Sorry about that. Alright.
Basically, the bikes suck in combat, so now they're shooting.
No, I get it. But... It's just like this big fuckstick unit just literally bounced off of fucking cheap units, like, and it's because it's TTS dice, dude. Four ones, that's fucking unreal. All right,
hitting on threes.
Yeah, and then minus one to wound.
Winning you at sixes.
One. good.
Okay. Now I'm gonna hit you with my boat, and I hit on four attacks on threes, same weapon. Roll one of these. And one of these. I don't wound you at all. And yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah. So I will get my little homers for three, and then I will bin engage on all fronts.
Okay.
For CP. Go up one, and then I'll switch over to you.
Cool. Two CP, draw, enemy lines, and cleanse. I can do that. Yeah, I can do that pretty well.
So unlucky.
I probably only get one squad behind my lines, that's okay. Which squad is it? Is it a Star Weaver? It might be a Star Weaver. I'm gonna fly like way the fuck over here. So. Just need to get out and. You have two OC on this objective?
I have one. One. You have to remember we determined you have to be outside. The objective is in the wall, so.
Okay. So this is a 16 inch from that boat to get there?
Yeah.
Okay. So that means if I do a 6, I have 17 inches, so I get two guys there, which is enough. That'll get me cleanse there. I can cleanse. What's in deep strike? Yeah, a lot of guns.
For me, all the inceptors.
Okay, so I want to keep all the guys with those for now. Is there another boat? It's probably not. It's just that one. This Land Raider's empty, right?
No, there's still a squad in there.
What squad? Oh, the other squad? Okay.
Yeah.
So both of the... Oh, that's cool. How many... You can fit,
14.
Holy shit. Okay. That's cool. Alright. And then you got your Lancers that are... Lancers. Yes.
Oh, shit. You know what we never did?
Huh.
The Alpha Omega objectives. So going from here down,
you ran away.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, this is the alpha, so this goes away in turn 4.
Okay,
it's already that. I'm just rolling so good. Wow, man, fuck.
You're just so good at rolling low.
Oh, you know what? It would be just 1, 2, right? It'd be 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So,
which one is
I rolled. This is the last objective.
So this one goes away on turn 5. This one's
right. Yeah.
Four.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I'm so fast, it doesn't affect my plan right now on turn 1. But...
Yeah.
Anyway. These guys are annoying. Is this the Feel No Pain squad?
No.
Okay.
That's the minus 1 to wound. They're all tough 4.
Okay.
Nobody's toughness 5. I'm looking at the stats right now.
Tough 5. Okay.
Yeah, they're all T4.
It's a 5 man, or it's a 4 man and Seth?
And Seth, yeah.
Gay scepters in deep strike, huh?
Out of gay scepters.
That's okay. Oh, 2 CP. I need that for behind. What's the OC of your lantern? Your 5.
Man, I was really hoping to get like 3 transports that turn, but I was just asking for way too much.
Yeah, I mean 4 ups, you never know. I have fate dice. If it's even like close to average, I can just like save a boat. Like this boat should have died, but fate dice.
No, that was me rolling really poorly.
Yeah, the 4 ones.
Can anyone else get there and do it? The star. Oh, does this guy get battle shocked?
Yeah, I guess so. It's not. It's
fine.
This one could get there too. Flies.
Yep.
So he's going there.
Isn't there like a weird rule? Oh, you move 14, so it really doesn't matter.
Yeah.
You could just go 4. 10. So yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. I mean, yeah, there's nothing to do.
Alright. They're there. He's cleansing.
Yeah.
This guy is gonna fly 14 to here.
Mm-hmm.
Actually a little more straight, I think, because I'm gonna get... Let me just measure something.
Mm-hmm.
That's where he's gonna land.
Is that where he's gonna be right now?
Yes.
I'm going to overwatch him with the Land Raider.
Go for it.
This way you don't get to get out 6 right away. So, all right. So 2d6.
Where was he? He was like here, right? He's my first. Yeah, he's good.
Okay. All right. So 2d6 on the flamers. 2d6 plus 6. Give me a fucking better result than that. Gave me a 4 last time. TTS dice. Wounding on 4s. 4 invulns. Yeah, that's what I expected. Alright, 2 damage.
Oh, those are 2 damage.
Yeah.
Those flamers are 2 damage?
Yeah, they're flamestorm cannons.
What's the range?
Multi-melsa, 18 inches.
Uh-huh.
Nothing. I'm wasting my fucking time doing this. These flamers really let me down.
I probably could have stayed.
Alright, that's it, dude. That was fucking prime.
Alright, he goes there. Remember when I was talking about fading a 6 and getting 2 guys in this objective?
Uh-huh.
It was the guys inside this boat. I totally forgot to do that. Anybody do that?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. So it's they would have came out of the boat, I would have paid a 6 to fade. No, I faded on the Overwatch, right?
Yeah, you did.
Okay, so I can't do it. Let me just roll the dice. I need a 5 to get 1 guy there.
Well, you would have done that first.
Yeah.
So
I measured it before I went. I needed a 5 to get 1 guy there. I needed a 6 to get 3 guys there.
So then you would have. Wait, you didn't fade it. No, you just rolled them.
Oh, I didn't fade any saves.
No, you made 3 out of 4.
Okay, then I will use that 6 I talked about.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine.
2 guys will land here. Because these guys are OC1, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, 2 guys will land here.
No, you're fine.
Oh,
Very, very, very disappointing.
Do you want to overwatch then this other out?
No, doesn't matter. Yeah, that's okay. It's okay. Fine. Because, you know, what am I going to roll on this one? Oh, yeah.
Well, they're outside. It's 18-inch flavor, right?
Yeah, it's 18-inch. Yeah, I was like, measuring from here. Oh. Yeah, I would have done it with the boat anyway, because you're going to score behind enemy lines with it. So that's why I wanted to stop.
Okay, cleanse here. This guy, I'm going to just move him now, because Overwatch happened and everything.
Yeah.
He's going to go like that. He's going to interesting do that. So we'll just land like here. Or behind.
Mm-hmm.
And he would have shot from this angle, so he doesn't want to shoot.
All right, so, yeah, you get to finish moving everything else.
Everything else moves.
Action is coming.
This guy goes here. Actually, let me think about this. Can I just shoot these guys to death? No, I have to fall back my guys. Okay, I need to put him back where he was before I put him like this. There's a couple things I have to do. This one's gonna go here and shoot his ass at the lander's ass. This guy's gonna come here. Shoot the lander as well. This blue paper. It's quite good. It's good. Here.
Back with this. Yep, you can see me. Yeah, you got me. You got me. Yeah, absolutely, yeah. See right here?
Yep.
Wait, do you? Hold on. I'm trying to go off this. Yeah, off the sponson. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hornets move 14. He probably can't, because... I think he was 14. Hornets are my newest thing. So the Hornet can shoot Bright Lances at...
Yeah, you got me by con hair.
We follow these guys back. To here.
Pussy boy.
Yeah. We fall. Star Reaver moves. Star Reaver back. Here. Shot. We'll go here.
Man, you've got so many saves still lined up.
I could have disembarked before I did that, right? It's fine. I'll keep it.
Yeah, so you can.
I want to. No, my plan going into this turn is I want to keep as many things in transport as possible because you're going to come down with the sectors. So this guy is going to shoot these dudes. And just go like a little bit closer. Like there. Actually. No, that's fine. Check on the stack, okay?
Mm-hmm.
The troops are gonna jump out after it moves. I'm gonna put the fusion pistols in fusion range.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And they're all gonna be holding within 3 of the transport. Alright?
Yeah, you get to get back in at the end of either player's fight phase?
Yep, so at the end of the fight phase, they'll hop back in after they shoot. Okay, that one's there. These are here. This Hornet is gonna shoot Space Marines, I guess.
Make sure you turn him a little bit so he's wholly within it.
Oh, that's right.
There you go. You have 14 inches above it. Right there.
I think I'm okay with that. I have so many bows, like. These guys will go here. Is it just vehicles named the Holy Within thing?
Yes. No, that's all models. All models that have to be wholly within it. He can shoot because he's poking out of the terrain.
Okay, okay. And this guy,
but if like,
can shoot as well,
like,
right?
Yeah, like what I'm saying is if you're like this, you can't see me.
Okay, yeah, I'm a little unclear on those rules. Okay, this bike, he missed 14. He's gonna go like here and here and here, and he'll land like right here.
Mm-hmm.
So if I like poke this Void Weaver like through this little poke here, and part of his thing is on the other side of that corner, can I shoot out?
I think you could game it like that.
Is that how that works? Like if I just put him here and it's like if this guy was here, right? If he was here and his like little
here,
corners let's, hanging out. I don't understand how the rule works. So I'm just
Let me read it.
Like if that's the case, this is like a nice little setup for the Void Weavers on this terrain.
Yeah.
Otherwise, he's gonna have to shoot at pretty much nothing.
Ruins.
This guy can go here, I guess.
Oh, okay. So, okay. For ruins, models can see into this terrain feature normally. Models that are wholly within the terrain feature can see out of it normally. But... yeah, it's weird. I mean... I would let you shoot if you were poking out.
I just don't know how that works, like...
I know that if, like, I'm sticking a dreadnought, like... like, say I'm, like, poking my arm... through this, don't think I can see it, because my base is not wholly within it. Like, I think it's the base that... do they have bases?
Yeah, look at my... No, it's the hole. These guys, it's the hole.
Okay.
But like, look at my Void Weaver, for example. We know he can shoot that tank. Yeah. If you're a Dreadnought, you can shoot out this way, right? From the base.
Yes. Yeah, right here, now, yeah.
If you're here, you can't.
I can't.
You still have to go through the thing. But if you're here, you can shoot this way, right? Because you're part of your...
Yeah.
I think it's how that works, but I'm not sure.
I think it's how it works, too. I would say you could shoot.
Okay. If I can shoot, that's where I want to be. Otherwise, I would just sit behind the wall on the objective.
Okay.
It might not even matter. I've got a lot of guns already pointing this way. He's tucked. And he's empty. No. This guy's not empty, right? No, he's got the True Master. Okay, these guys jumped out after that thing moved, because they're going to go back in. I think I'm done moving.
Okay.
So we're going to shoot now.
Okay.
He's not shooting. This guy's one target. Well, I guess he has two. We'll wait on that.
He has two, yeah.
We'll do this one first.
Sure.
You can see, I try to make his ass see that ass.
You should be able
to go back for it. I don't know. This part of the angle, this guy get the other end.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, so the first one's gonna shoot. It's two bright light shots.
What's the AP is three?
I also have
these guys are dead.
Haywire coming.
Yeah, that Haywire, I mean, you only have 1/6, so I'm not super afraid of that, but...
Haywire's a 4+.
Yeah, oh, for Devastating. Oh, well, that, yeah, that's fun. Yeah, I'm gonna still Armor of Contempt. I'll spend my CP.
Alright, hitting on threes. I missed twice, but I roll one, I hit you. And I wound you on a 4.
Yep.
Second one. 2 hits. 2 wounds.
AP. All right, so. 3 down to 2. Yep. And then I have cover. Mm-hmm. So 3 ups. I'll just roll them both. All right. Failed one.
What's the damage of the brainlands?
It's D6 plus 2. All
right. You're gonna take 8 damage.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
All right. Let's do Hornets. Shot. This one doesn't have an angle, so if you were, can you shoot the Lancer?
Yeah.
You can shoot the Lancer. We'll wait on him.
What's his range?
It's the Bright Lance. It's like 36.
Oh, yeah.
Let's shoot the Void Reaver first. You can see this guy.
Yeah.
It's three shots of. Everything's good on there. So 3 shots of Haywire. They'll hit. Looking for fours.
He's gonna roll 2 and then fit. Doesn't matter. He's dead.
Okay, 6 damage.
Oh, he's not dead, but. He's on 2.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a bad list, I could already tell you.
Alright, this is the Shuriken Cannon. Those 2 miss, but the 6 is given sustained.
Mm-hmm.
I need 6s to wound you. I have 2 AP1. Okay. Right,
I'm good.
So we got 2 left.
Yep.
Okay. I don't think I have any other guns. I thought I lined up more, but I did. That's this guy. He can reach. Nope, just one guy. So the Haywire will go there, and then the other Haywire, and I'll be the other guns over here. So the Star Bolas guns, which are not on the thing, will go with the guys here, and then mm-hmm. this Haywire goes to the tank, this Haywire goes to those guys. So this is the tank. Eldar reroll. It's.
Might as well fate dice.
No, I've already faded, but that wins, so it's 3 damage. Only fate dice once per phase.
I fucking hate this shit.
Alright. Haywire into the infantry.
What else do you have that could shoot over here? Nothing.
Down that lane, nothing. That's it. No. Maybe the Void Reaver? It's like an angle like this.
Oh, I see.
But yeah, if you hide, you're good.
Okay.
The other Haywire at the infantry. They just both miss. No fake dice. Alright, and the new gun that I'm trying, it's a Star Bolas. It's 12 inches. I got that. D3 shots each.
So frustrated.
Hit on threes. They both hit. And winning on threes.
Minus one to win. Okay.
Still wins. So.
Alright. AP?
2.
Alright. That's coming from where? I'll just take it here. What's the damage?
2.
Alright. Good.
Alright, they're done. Let's shoot the troops next.
Mm-hmm.
So troops are shooting. I have 2 fusion. I'm gonna reroll the hit roll on the fusion. This is... They're top 4.
Mm-hmm, so 2's the wound.
2's the wound. Wounds, AP5.
Yeah, that guy's just dead.
Alright. Yeah, it's the D3 plus 2.
Yeah. Oh, is it? It's a D3 plus 2?
Yeah.
Oh, then don't roll a 1 or a 2.
They have 4 wounds.
They have 4 wounds.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, then I have 3 shuriken pistols. This is 4, 5, so they both. Okay. Now the shuriken from the tank.
Mm-hmm.
6 shots. Oh, minus 1 to wound, right?
Minus 1 to wound.
Alright, Eldar. So those all hit because.
Was strength.
I'll be winning on 3, so strength 5s.
Okay.
So 2 AP.
5. Okay. 2 AP 1, we'll take him in, inside the ruin.
Alright.
Tell me they're 2 damage.
2 each.
Yeah. You have one job, bro. It just ain't difficult. I really like it. Oh, man. I really don't like TTS dice.
Alright, let's feed over board. You're just gonna shoot them.
Okay.
Haywire first. They'll hit strength 3, so 6s. I guess I'll Eldar here. Nothing. This is the Shuriken Cannon. That all hits. Did I hit with all my other ones?
I have no clue. I kind of stopped. I kind of gave up when you killed the Land Raider.
I'll just say I did. They all hit. These don't wound, but I'll hurt them all. Okay, so 4 wounds.
AP.
1.
That doesn't matter who I put it on. Nice, you killed the guy. 2 guys.
It's 2 each.
Yeah, it's fine. This guy's dead, and this guy's on 2.
Alright, and then I've got the Star Weavers who are going to shoot. First, not gonna Eldar this one. I get 6. They all miss. But I have the other gun, which is 2-3 shots, so 5 shots. So 3s. I'll Eldar this one. Missed. 4's wound, so strength 7.
Okay. Dead, and then 3 on Seth on AP
just
2.
Just 2. There's only 3 total.
Oh, okay.
AP 2.
Right.
2 damage.
Damage.
2. Okay. So the last thing I have is the Bright Lances from the Hornet. I'll shoot Seth. Mm-hmm. I think that's everything. It's shooting. This guy could have shot this way, so I'll just shoot those guys, that's it. So the Hornet is 2 shots of Bright Lances.
Mm-hmm.
2 shots of Bright Lances. I'll reroll this one. It's an Elder player. Probably 2s, strength 12.
Well, yeah, there's no more bodyguard.
Okay. Alright, 2
He's dead. Right. I'm good. He's dead.
Okay, this Starweaver will shoot everything into those dudes. It's just a shrewd mechanics.
Which Starweaver?
This one who was here before I fire and fade with the Unlimited Chicken Face.
Oh, okay.
Eldar. -1.
No, -1.
4 AP. Okay.
Alright. Damage on these?
2.
And then I fail 2, and then we'll do. One guy is on 1 wound, because I have 5 of Feel No Pain.
Alright, then after he shot, he went where he's at. And that's everything. I'm cleansing here, and I buy him those.
What's it like when you could do damage?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Just pick an army that doesn't roll dice. That's the key.
Yeah.
At the end of the fight phase, they're going to hop in that boat. There's mm-hmm. troops in there, and I'll score. Primary's all. Twice, and I got my
yeah.
For, is it 4 for 1?
No, it should be 3 and then 5. 3 then 5. Three. Or 4 then 5. I don't know, so, what does it say on it?
Fewer scoring 2 units. Oh, so you only get the extra VP for tactical if you get 2.
Yeah, so you get 4.
I only get 3.
Well, are you playing fixed?
No,
you get 4. Or
read it. So I only get 3.
Oh, it is. Oh yeah, it is.
It's
okay.
Only, you get an all extra right. 1 if you get 2. I only have 1.
Okay. That was like I had such a bad turn. What a bad turn that was.
Well, you're going to come down and shoot me really hard. I'm just hoping my boats will save me.
We'll see. At the end of your turn, I'm going to pick up this assassin. And then I'm going to can't pick up the scouts. So I'll stay there. And then alright, we'll go from there. Is it on me?
It's on you.
Okay. And none of this has gone well.
Did you get a 5 for your primary?
No, Oh, yeah, that's right. I get 5. Both a moment. Everything's bad. Nothing's good. You're gonna fate dice the last, laser destroyers.
Dude, my fate dice, like honestly, in the past 4 games have been insane, like insane. Like,
my problem.
The dice I rolled today are on par with what I've been rolling the past few games.
No, I get it, but like I play in TTS, and how the dice treat me here is how they treat me all the time, or not on the table. That's why you haven't seen me playing TTS recently, because I really think the TTS dice are fucking jank and dog shit. Alright.
I've gotten really lucky fate dice every time I've played Harlequins. I feel like it's a sign. Check right. Calling me.
Assassination and investigate signals.
Well, assassination is... there's a guy in this boat, and there's a guy in this boat.
In this one, and this one?
Yep. And if you kill this boat, he's going by the wall.
Move 6. I think it's just unrealistic charge.
Probably like a 9 into the troop master if he goes there.
Alright, so I need to assassinate. I could get 3 corners for... I don't want 4. Your home objective doesn't matter in this one. Things got 3. That's good. This is fine. Revengeance. Okay, so we will first do this. Oh, you have there's nothing in reserve.
Nope, everything's on the board. They're on boats. Pirate, yeah.
They're just gonna belly up here. And... alright, this guy will stand still. I mean, he could just go... you have no more 6s, right? So you can't fate dice me to death. I could go 10.
Let's have a troop master out. Because they're all 6s for him, but I don't.
Alright, so let's do this. My oath of moment target, I guess. Fuck, this thing's at 6 fucking. I'm gonna oath this, and then I'll go from there. Okay. Alright. So I'm gonna move this guy 10. So I could see this back here. Because I should be going past the train. I'm not clipping the corner over there. And then these guys moved. This guy's... not worth it. All right. Sounds good. This guy's stand still. These guys move 6. I really don't want to put the scouts out there. Let's keep those alive. Yeah, I guess that works right now. Alright. And then deep striking. Home doesn't matter. I said this one's oath, right?
I think you said
or is it this one? All right, it's this one. It's
fine. You can pick either
of them. So yeah, I know it doesn't matter. All right. All right, reserves. So. I just need to. Oh god, of course the turrets are pointing backwards. I can't do this.
How much OC are those guys?
They're one apiece, but I can't fit them there. I want to block you from disembarking these guys back here, but I don't think I can. I do. Can I do? Do I have to stop? Stop these fucking boats, dude. I don't care about the shuriken or the haywire things anymore. It's the transports that are the problem.
They score me points, dude. That transport you killed and the guys inside, that was 135 points. No, it's more than that. It's 155 for a boat with 5 troops inside.
And then I have to blow up these 3 boats this turn. And I could maybe kill these Skyweavers. Oh yeah, that's ready for that. So. Begin this. These guys can advance. Thank you, Christ. I just rolled a 6 for the advance on these guys.
Oh, sure you did, miles away.
Yeah, you could go and check the fucking log, dude. Nah, I just rolled.
I'm just gonna assume you were cheating.
Alright. Alright, so I guess that's about. I think that's about as good as it gets.
You done moving?
Yeah.
The only thing I would ever phantasm is so I could phantasm these guys and hide from that tank. But I don't know if I can. I'm gonna have to lean on the solid wall here. So that's the angle. I know. It's like this. Can you move my troops 7 inches and be out of line of sight of that tank?
Yeah, I absolutely.
Okay, then I'm gonna do that for a CP.
You don't even have to move them all the way.
Yeah, just as close as they can be at that objective. Because that keeps them safe.
They could just walk onto it now and charge.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, hold on, let me fix this guy.
Yeah.
Here's. Alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, shooting. Okay. We'll start here. We're gonna shoot the bolt pistols and uncharged plasma pistol there.
Okay.
So, 4 heavy bolt pistols. 4 hits, or 3 hits, wounding on 5s. 1 AP1.
4 up and well, takes it.
1 damage. Uncharged plasma. This. Lancer is gonna shoot everything into the Star Weaver.
Gotcha.
Alright, so we're gonna do. So start with the rock pod for D3. 2 shots. Hitting on 3s. Wounding on 2s. Because anti fly. 2 at AP1.
He's dead. Let's blow up.
Wait, no, it's only 2 damage.
Oh, you're shooting this Star Weaver.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were shooting here.
No.
Okay. So he's got 2 left.
Okay. And then the Stubber. How close are you? Alright, so you're within rapid fire, so it's an extra 3. Now they all hit. Does this have anti-fly in it? No, it doesn't. Alright, wounding on 5s. 2, no AP.
He's got 2 left. I'm gonna roll 1 more time.
Mm-hmm.
No AP. Oh. What else can see this boat?
I have a Storm Bolter. I still have this whole unit here.
That's it.
Yeah.
And they're all bolters?
Well, heavy bolt pistols. I mean, there's a chance, is what I'm saying.
Is there any other shots from this Lancer coming in this boat?
Yeah, there is. There's still the Storm Bolter and the Lancer heavy laser destroyer.
It saves. One
more. Okay. All right. Laser destroyer, or let's do the Storm Bolter. Not in rapid fire, so just 2 shots. Oh, but he has 2 of them. So 4 shots.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Both moment. And then 5s. 2. No EP.
Okay, it dies. That's about it. The guys inside will pop out on the other side. I haven't faded, right?
No, you haven't faded dice yet.
Hop out on the objective. Pistols, and they'll probably survive that. What's the OC on these intercessors?
2.
Bolt pistols, 12 inches?
Heavy bolt pistols are 18.
18. Chainswords?
Chainswords, that'll be strength 5, AP 2, 1 damage, rerolling wounds on objective.
Strength on the chainswords is not 6 or higher.
It's 5, but I could give them +1 to wound for free.
So you're wounding on 4s. That's my blue.
Yeah.
I don't like this, but I'm gonna do this. Something like this.
Alrighty.
It's more like this.
But... Sure.
Okay. So I'm off the objective.
Alright. Alright, so he's done. Now we'll go to him. He's gonna shoot everything he can into...
You know, change my mind. Go in here.
Right. Okay. Here.
On the objective. Shoot me.
Range. Just short of 24, so I can't shoot the rocket pod. But I'll shoot everything else, which is just six or three stubber shots. Be on threes.
No, that's idiotic. Going back where it was.
Okay.
So you're gonna kill this Woodweaver in combat, and you're gonna consolidate on the objective anyway. So I'm not controlling from you. Might as well not get shot while I'm not controlling it from you.
One on the Star Weaver, no AP, and you're gonna get cover.
Three. Oh, just two of them. We're good.
Alright. Two laser destroyer shots. Threes. And then twos, because strength 14. Right. Two, DP four.
Roll one, because I haven't faded yet. That's over. That goes through.
Damage is what? That minimum kills him.
Okay. Does he pull up? Nope. And there's guys inside. Oh, I forgot to roll those guys up there around the wall. Roll them first.
Oh yeah, that's right.
One dies.
One guy dies.
One crap guy.
Okay.
And then this guy died and didn't blow up. And these are the guys jumping out. They're gonna jump out. I guess towards the Inceptors.
Sure. I can't charge them. I dropped with it. I dropped just out of three.
Right. Yeah, that's right. So we'll go here. Put more guys in the objective. Probably one more guy. Look here. So we've got three.
That was a good phantasm because I was going to shoot him with these shotguns.
Oh, I didn't see them. I didn't think about them.
Yeah. All right.
I just want to keep
this alive. Let's see. Do I want to throw? I need to see if the consolidate thing is a battle tactic or a strategic ploy.
Huh. Wait, there was no. Where are the troop masters? Oh, you didn't kill the boats and troop masters yet. Okay.
Oh. Badass fingers. Badagems. Aggressive onslaught. It's a battle tactic. Okay. Alright. Let's see. What do I want to do? What to do? Oh, I could shoot the rocket and stuff over here. I forgot about that. I forgot he was even there. shoot the storm bolters, so it's gonna be 8 shots. There's 2 of them.
You got shot by something else, I don't know what it was.
Them.
Yeah.
Wounding on 5s. 2. You're gonna get cover because. Yeah, only like a tiny piece of me is poking out.
That's enough. That's the question. No, answer, right? There's a part of you that can see my whole hole.
Oh, okay.
That's how that works. All right. With force. Take one.
One damage. And then the rock pod for D3. 2. Freeze. On 2s, anti-fly. 1. AP 1.
Take it.
Two damage.
Nope.
Yeah. I should have taken fixed. I should have done teleport homers and bring it down.
Yeah. I probably wouldn't have phantasm a Star Weaver in your deployment zone, though.
Yeah, that's true. So these guys are investigating. These guys are investigating. Question is, do I just want to smoke all the Sky Reavers? I think that's what I need. I think I smoke the Sky Reavers. Close is this guy? Not close enough to throw a grenade. That would have been cool. Yeah. That would have been fucking clutch. Gosh. I have no clue what I want to do. I want to shoot to half of these guys here, half of them here. I don't know if I'm making a mistake. But yeah. Wait, is this thing on two?
Yep.
Skyweaver shooting AP1 damage 2. Is that really like, do they even care about that? Kill this, and then these girls are kind of fucked. We can't hop in. Oh, sorry.
Very offended by that.
Oh, what a bitch.
We're very sensitive out here in East County.
Yeah. Let's overcharge these Inceptors. I really don't want to leave this fucking...
Why are you overcharging my one wound Starweaver?
Well, no, I'm not going to just shoot... I'm going to shoot the Skyweavers, too.
Okay.
I'm going to put two guys into the one wound Starweaver, and then... Oh, no, I guess one into the Starweaver and two into the Skyweavers. And I'll overcharge. Actually, I don't need to overcharge this guy, so the one dude that's shooting him is not going to overcharge, so I don't take hazard on him. Alright, so threes, and then threes again, twin-linked, one AP2.
Four up, no problem.
Yeah, what a fucking scam. Alright, these four are overcharged into the Skyweavers. No oath. And then, what's their toughness? Four?
Four.
Twos. Been linked. Don't you fucking do it again.
Four ups.
Yeah.
Right, feel both.
Three damage each. And then hazardous for these guys. They're fine. Oh, this fucking Starweaver. Alright. Two bolters here. I guess two into this one, and then two into these guys.
You fucking assuming my gender, my fucking clown.
Yes, I had to catch myself. I'm so sorry.
You still did. You still called them men.
I called them men.
You didn't ask
Look,
them what their gender was first.
I'm shooting they and them.
You can say them.
I can say them. Okay.
Yeah, I think that's
all right. So we're gonna go with them first.
Wow.
And then so yeah, threes, sixes, double explode. Alrighty. Two go back in, wounding on threes. Twin linked. Five on your invuln here.
I can roll five four ups, no problem. Two die.
All right. Two die. And then the two here. Alright, drop two. Wounded on fives. Been linked. Yeah! Four into this bitch.
The Starweaver?
Yeah.
So just four ups I'll have to do?
Yep.
Okay, it does.
Alright.
It does not blow up. And then there's six guys inside. They're gonna go... What, isn't it shot? Yeah, everything's shot, right? Except you just...
Almost. I have two more guys. Yeah, I have
but
two more guys to shoot here.
Right, so,
yeah, yeah.
Put him, let's charge range look here. Put him like a, I don't know, 11 inches here. Close this guy. We got five dudes inside. They're gonna go behind the wall, I think. As much as they can.
I can't charge them.
Yeah.
They're, that's 14 inches away.
This-ish.
Yeah. Alright.
Surprised you didn't drop down the last six guys.
I usually don't, because when I do, my opponent's like, everything's down. I could just turn my brain off and go. Now they have to think and they play slower and waste their time.
Yeah, but you're playing elves that are made of paper. You should have killed me.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Yeah, I could have just dropped them here and then just killed all this. All right, so. Yeah. All that would be left is the hornets and then these two. All right, so six shots. All right, so going into this last one.
Star Reaver.
Yeah. Okay. Threes, and then sixes double explode. Fives. Unlinked. Jesus. Six. Ah, these TTS dice are bullshit, man. AP one.
That's four ups anyway.
Super dead.
Let's pull up. Nope. And then there's six guys inside because of the troop master. Two die. Yep. They'll just be two idiots. And what's the position they want to go? There's no more shooting, right? This is the last shooting squad you had.
No, there's no more shooting. I'm trying to.
The fusions are as aggressive as possible.
The only thing that I'm considering is the assassin. So, and that has nothing to do with over here. She hasn't, I haven't declared her to do signals yet.
I lost two guys, so this is it here. There. That's what it is. You have done a lot of damage this turn.
Yeah.
For as much complaining as you've done.
I know, dude. Just, that first turn was so bad, I didn't kill anything.
I can still hit you pretty hard on your turn, but
I know.
Probably not enough to tip the game. Well, maybe, I don't know, we'll see. The Harlequins have surprised me before.
Yeah. Alright. She's just gonna do signals.
Yep.
Alright. So it looks like I have a 10-inch charge here.
Go for it, dude. That'd be a really good play.
Well, I just gotta get to the wall.
Definitely,
so
don't fight my void. Don't charge my void weaver.
Really, it's only like a 9 to fight you through the wall. Yeah, I'll just go for the void weaver. It's fine.
If you don't kill that void weaver, it's a mistake. I think shoot so hard.
Alright, so gets it on a 7.
You can still like line guys. Like, because my thinking was you line guys here, there's no way you don't kill the Void Reaver in combat, and then you can consolidate and take this. So it was smarter for me to put these guys back here.
Yeah, my plan is what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna 6-inch consolidate into them.
Well, he's got a base, right?
Huh?
Base.
I just have to end in engagement range, which is
so
just the wall. Yeah.
You're gonna let my guys fight?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I have 5 up, feel no pain. That is fine. I just need the captain to be alive. I don't give a shit about anybody else.
Okay. Make sure you're basing with everybody who can base.
Yeah. So what? I'm trying to keep coherency. Because I have 7 in the unit.
Yeah.
So I gotta do two of two. He should go.
These are 32 mil basers, right?
Yeah.
You can have 3 guys in rank with 32 mils in your base.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do here.
Yeah.
So I got one. Okay. Alright. So he moved last. All right, so I have to read the shock assault thing, how the reroll of wounds thing works. Let's see. This, and this. I want to see if it's while I'm on it. Oh yeah, you're not within range of an objective marker. I just reroll wound rolls of 1.
Okay.
Probably
still kill me.
I have 1 CP.
Should spend it.
I'm not gonna. Yeah. No, I'm strength 6 with the captain. I can do it. Mm-hmm. Everybody else is strength 5, rerolling. I could do it with what I have here. I need this. I want to save my CP. Alright. No. I'm gonna kick myself if I should have though. I should do finest hour here, because you're gonna charge me here, and I don't need 10 attacks with him to kill them. So I'll finest hour the captain. So he's gonna get 10. He's gonna get 10 attacks. And he has dev wounds now. So he's hitting on twos. Sick. Oh, I'd love to see that. And he's wounding on fours. All right, I think that just kills it. That's six dev wounds.
Oh yeah, it's dead.
That's all right, I'm gonna spend the CP. And I'm gonna do 6-inch consolidation.
Tag those guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, do I control the? You have nobody on it, right?
Yeah.
So does it actually?
I put myself behind the wall just to save getting shot at.
So, realistically, this guy could get in. We'll put the guy with one wound in. That's not smart. We want the other guys. No. That should be fine.
Okay.
All right. So she did the signals. They did the signals. That's six for signals. And I feel like I don't need this. Yeah. Go ahead. They have any AP?
One.
How many attacks do they make?
Two on the leader. Why is there two lead players over here? That's wrong. One's not a lead player. So one guy has a power sword, and the other guys have chain swords.
So it's AP 1 and 2?
Yep. You should be AOC. I'll kill maybe one guy, if I'm lucky.
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm not going to armor 10.
All right. The lead player, sick. It's a 4. Eldar.
182. Eldar.
182.
Leap 2. 5 up.
One damage.
Five up, feel no pain. Alright, you killed the wounded guy.
These are chain swords. There's 12 of them. Already Eldar'd. So 4 AP1.
4 AP1. And 5 up, feel no pain. Killed one more.
Nice. This guy, I guess we'll consolidate this way in base, because again. And that's your turn?
Yeah, it's my turn. So I get 6 on signals, and then I'm going to actually, I think I'm going to bin assassination, because I need the CP.
Right.
And then I get 5 on primary. I controlled one no man's land.
Yep.
I got 6 for signals.
Alright. You kicked me?
Yeah. I already did.
So this is a bottom of 2. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think I control any in the middle. Nope. So any command or any primaries. These are gone because I scored them. So I draw assassination and capture enemy outpost. What do you want your objective? Nothing?
There's nothing on there. I didn't think that they were. I didn't think I was gonna kill this. I was supposed to charge that.
What's 8 plus 6 plus
8? 8 plus 6 is
14
plus
8
is
22. 22, so I can't get there with those guys. I can't get there no matter what, I don't think. 22, no. CP does me no good here. I don't need a soul. Do I need CP? Probably want a CP. It's turn two. I have to do damage this turn. And then play elf games later. Because I need to kill you. So we'll just end up binning capture enemy outpost and any assassination, which is squad. Really? It's just that was
yeah. Yeah, those are both characters.
Okay. So if I don't fall back, there's that. So either I fall back and shoot, or I throw a grenade. I think I just fall back and shoot.
Not a battle tactic.
No.
That's just your army thing.
No, it's a CP. Let me see if it's a battle tactic. I don't know. I only have two battle tactics. I don't use it very often. It's, it's Fiendish Sheet's a strategic ploy, so not that one. So I'm going to burn my one CP to fall back, shoot, and charge my troops over here, my four-man squad.
Okay.
And do you have any flamers I need to worry about?
No.
Okay, well, then they're going to go, like, here. Just here. Objective. Throw them back. Just so my fusions are out of range. Here.
Yeah, you managed to fucking... You have such good fate dice that you just killed my fucking Land Raider.
Still have quite a bit of shooting left. I think the Hornets are going to kill Inceptors. Which doesn't seem super efficient, but I think it's what we're going to do. So this Hornet is going to fly. This is 5.5 away. He moves 14. So he's going to fly over those guys and fly back.
Okay.
It's like 5 and 2, I guess. Or we'll say 5.5 to make the math easier.
Yeah.
So he's still, if he goes 5.5 that way, 5.5 this way, he has 3 inches of movement left. So I'll go 3 this way. Which doesn't matter a lot, but we'll go there. Itch there. So he flew over those guys.
Mm-hmm.
When he flies over, he drops a grenade, basically. 3 mortal wounds.
Good.
Okay.
Can. Oh, you're moving. Never mind. Go ahead.
Yeah, move.
It's not shooting.
No, not yet. This Lancer has 12 wounds. I don't really have.
We're actually surprisingly putting down the fucking hammer this game.
Yeah, you actually hit me really hard.
Yeah, I should have dropped those fucking plasma inceptors.
I'm gonna lose. Let me check this. Lose 3 inches getting clear of that wall. It's my back corner. But my Void Weaver will go this way. And then I
I think what I should have done is I should have played bitch with the fucking land raider for a turn, and then this last turn should have been the turn that I went out.
Okay, so my Void Reaver's gonna get to this spot. This one is.
Yeah.
Like.
He's. Oh, because he's flying through there, and then.
Flies there, goes there. He's gonna shoot down at this guy, that Lancer. His bikes will do the same. They fly. Can't get to the objective because it'll be too much. It's fine. Let's go there. Alright. Let's go here. So I can shoot at both tanks. And these guys. Let's do this. Okay. So I can shoot Haywire at both tanks, and I can shoot my Star Bolas at scouts. Assassination and capturing the outpost. So I have to kill this squad. Have to kill that squad. Within 12. This guy already moved. We'll go here. Troopmaster.
Sure. Wait, is that a character?
Yes.
Yep, you're good.
I'm gonna advance these guys. Actually, let me see what I need. It's 12. Move 8, move 3 to get there, so I'm already in fusion range, so I'll just roll a raw advance for a 1, so I get both the fusions in there. So these guys will be, he'll be like there, this guy will be like here, he'll be behind. They roll a 9. They advanced.
Yeah.
He's out of fusion range. This one's in. That's fine.
Yeah.
So the other one.
I think we're gonna overwatch those guys.
Go for it.
All right. So it's gonna be. Mathematically, we get 3. But this is TTS, so I'm expecting like 1. Yeah. So it's going to be 3 because it's sustained. And then wounding on 3s, spin linked. It's going to be 3 at AP 1.
To the troops.
Yeah.
Kill 2.
Alright. you don't roll average on TTS. It doesn't. Like last turn, I rolled really fucking well, and the turn before was total dog shit.
Alright. I have to kill these guys. They're pretty annoying. So we'll go this way. They shoot really hard. I don't want that to happen. I guess these guys will go here. Is there no world I shoot this Lancer? So.
Yeah, totally is the world. You just need to go into the terrain.
It's not that way. No, I can't get through that. I can stop you from scoring primary, that'd be good. This Void Weaver needs to move. He'll go here. I don't care, I'll just go out in the middle like that. I can see this tank, right, from these guys? Like through this
little tank. Absolutely. I think this army plays better in Vanguard. I don't think it's plus one strength and attack really fucking help. Vanguard, I'd at least get like cover and minus one to hit.
Yeah. These guys have moved. That troop has to move. These guys have moved. I guess they're probably fine there because they want to. And I really have to kill this squad up here to get assassinate, but.
I mean, do you have anything that will just kill her? She dies way easier than this unit's going to.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
These guys could have done that. Because they were in combat, like, here. I forgot she was...
I mean, you could go that way if you want. Just remember she has fights first, so your fusion pistols have to be what kill her.
Yeah, so the fusion... Yeah, they could have got... Let's go that way.
Okay.
I'm not gonna... That's fine. Thank you. I forgot she was even there.
You're welcome.
Okay, we're there. But I still need to kill these guys, because I want to hold that objective. I don't want to give you primary there.
Yeah.
So this Falcon then will fly this way. He'll land here and participate that direction. Or shoot Bright Lances that way. This guy is fine where he's at, I think. No, he'll do the same thing. He'll go here. It's a 14-inch move. We'll just like edge out there so I can shoot both ways.
Land Raider dying early.
Yeah. So he's gonna land there. He can shoot the Inceptors or the tank.
Yep.
Music stopped. Hold on. I think everybody moved except this Void Weaver. He has to stay there because.
If you don't wanna.
This is his only target.
If I get capture enemy outpost, I could just land on this side of the wall.
Oh yeah, that's true. Well, we'll keep him where he's at. Just like touch the objective.
Yeah, just have his wing touch. His wing is. You're good.
That's fine. You drop there. You still have a tough time. These guys are OC2. He's OC2. I think that's every. No, these guys didn't move. Right? No. Can they kill scouts in combat? What's this? Is a 4-up armor save on scouts?
4-up armor save.
They're gonna walk. Alright. Shooting phase.
Okay.
We're gonna shoot the squad first. So fusions are gonna go into.
If before you start shooting it, I might rapid ingress.
Oh yeah, go for it.
It's like probably still keep this objective with plasma and Inceptors. He's OC 2.
Yeah,
so I just drop like right here and keep that objective. You'll kill like one, maybe two Inceptors, I think. I already spent one. No, go ahead. I know it's the right move, but I'm not gonna do it.
Okay. So the first thing we're gonna do actually is we're gonna shoot here.
Mm-hmm.
They have one target, we're gonna shoot the Inceptors.
Okay.
Or no, I'm sorry, the Haywire guy is gonna shoot, because he's kinda stuck here.
Yeah, go for it.
Go there first. Three shots of Haywire. We'll go over this. Okay, and
that one wound?
No, it doesn't wound.
No, it doesn't. Yeah.
Nope, that
neither does that.
Okay.
Right.
And then the shrimp cannons. Okay. Already rerolled.
You're having a bad shooting phase now. That's
181.
So since you can't see can that little piece see every model like in their base?
No, you're
good. No? Alright, I'm gonna take a cover save then.
Alright, good.
Good?
He's done.
We'll just go with this. We're gonna say we'll put it on him to start.
Alright, and the Harley's here. Fusions. Both hit. Eldar.
One. Yeah.
Two wins.
Two. Yeah, just two die. Yep. This guy.
Okay, and then the pistols. I did an Eldar yet. Fives, Eldar. Nope, nothing. Okay, these guys, I've got one, two fusions that are not in Melta range.
Yep.
So one of those first. Eldar. Okay, twos. One.
And then damage.
And then damage is three. And then I've got a pistol. Hits. Wounds, AP1.
Failed it.
Okay, it's one damage. Alright, shoot the Skyweavers next.
Yep.
Well. No, we're gonna shoot. Yeah, I guess we're gonna be starting with next. We'll do the Star Bullets first.
Mm-hmm.
Four shots. Some threes, Eldar. Just miss. And, am I minus one to wound or anything?
No. Nope.
Threes, Eldar. Nothing. And then I have four Haywire. I've already burned all my Eldar dice.
Nothing.
Okay. Troop Master, I guess? No, we'll shoot. Yeah, Troop Master. Pistol. Hits. Wounds. The guy's dead.
Alright.
Okay. So, other things that can shoot here are this guy, but it's more important that I kill this character. Let's start over here. Fusion pistols. Eldar. Okay, two, and then twos. Eldar, two involves on here. Okay.
Alright, she's dead.
Okay. Yeah, five damage. Okay. The pistols are wasted, so that's my assassinate. So I have to start going this way. We'll do these guys.
Yeah.
They're gonna shoot the Lancer.
Yep.
Fusion. They both hit.
Nothing.
Eldar. One.
All right.
AP4.
It just goes through because I'm not holding the terrain.
Three damage. Three.
Sounds at nine.
Okay. These guys here. Yep, here. Everything here.
Yep.
Wait, the Star Bullets will go here.
Oh yeah, that's right. You said you were gonna do that.
Yeah. So Star Bullets there.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Haywire. It'll hit.
And then fives. Strength
so
three, right?
It's four up, No, this isn't the tank. This is a four up, anti-vehicle.
Oh, okay.
So, keep one dash to the side and roll these three. How many wounds does that thing have?
This?
Yeah.
This at nine.
Nine. So I'm gonna Eldar reroll. I still need more dice roll for this. Okay, the.
I guess, see if it will.
Yeah. And then the Star Boilers into the dudes. I don't think the Star Boilers is blast. I'm gonna check. No, just D3 shots. Five shots. It's on threes. I've already Eldar'd. Threes, I've already Eldar'd. So, 2 AP2. You have cover.
Alright. Two die.
Just kills one guy.
No, it kills two. It says damage two. I failed two, because it's AP1. Oh!
It's AP2.
No, it's AP2.
Cover.
Yeah, yeah, so... They have 4 up save.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. They're done. Which means this guy is going to shoot the Inceptors with his bright lenses.
I'm so not a fan of the fate dice. That's the one part of it. That's the only thing that I don't like.
Yeah. It's the rerolls that's better than the fate dice.
Well, I mean, like, you could just see if you even need it.
Okay, so Bart Lamps, AP 3. These guys, so 4 up. No, 5 up.
Am I getting covered? Okay. Nope, he killed 16, one.
Yeah. Okay, that's all he has. There's no more shooting over here, so it's just the Void Weaver, these guys, and this guy.
Killed, like, nothing out of your army, like, points-wise, I think. Like, I've got, like, I have almost, I have 160, this is like 60 points for the intercessors. Two characters are 180. And then the tank. I have like nothing left. You still have. Go ahead, keep going.
Alright, you're good. We're gonna shoot these guys.
I'm gonna armor contempt.
Okay. I'm gonna use the pistol first.
Okay. Okay.
Pistol hits on a 3 and misses. Cool. Fusions.
Okay. So there's a guy inside the building that's wounded. So, AP four, so 5 up.
5 up, yeah.
Damage?
It's the D3.
Oh, I have a 5 kill, okay.
3 damage.
Rolled a single 5. Oh, now he barely dies.
Almost. All right, then one more fusion save. Or just fusion damage, right?
What do you mean? No. I failed the save, and then, I failed too.
Yeah,
so now I have a 6 up.
Yeah. Okay.
No damage.
This is out of Melta, so it's just 2 damage.
All right, guys, on 1.
Okay. They're done. I'll shoot the Void Weaver at them.
Okay.
So we'll do. They have 2 wounds each, right? Except the big guys.
Except the big guys, yeah.
Okay, so 6 shots from the shrimp cans.
Mm-hmm.
Roll here. Cool. 3s. 2 wounds, a good one.
Alright, so AP 0, so 3 ups. Good.
Alright, then I have the haywire. I already burned my reroll to hit, but not my. That's 3 damage.
Huh. Killed again.
Okay, now I have the Hornet and this one.
This doesn't end.
So the first Hornet, Bright Lances, will do this one.
Okay.
They both hit, and then I'm winning on a 2. They both wound. AP 3, but you have cover, so 4 ups.
Cover and AOC, yeah, so I gotta do this one at a time. So. Come on, pass a fucking save!
It's D6 plus 2.
Yeah, just if you roll a 1, then I'll roll the feeling of pain.
Okay. Roll a 3.
Alright, so. Sucks.
The other one.
Huh? Well,
two
the other one. Oh. Two bright lands. Is this from the
same.
Oh, there's 2. Oh, okay. I guess on the Sanguinary Priest. Yeah, he fails it too.
How many wins does he have?
He has 4.
We'll make it 7 damage.
Oh god, alright.
How many wins does he have, actually?
He has 4.
Does he have a Feel of Fame? Or he does?
Yeah, because it's the same activation. Yeah.
Alright, last Hornet into the last guy there.
Oh, I'm not gonna make my save, so he's dead. Yeah, I haven't made an armor save, just unless it was AP 0, so.
We had 2 in there.
Yeah, that's fine. Watch, fail on both. Fail 1.
Fail 1 at 1?
Yeah.
It's 3 damage.
Alright, I guess he's on. I already deleted him, he's dead.
Put him back, he's got no
wind. This game is fucking over.
You still have six guys in reserve.
Yeah, six. I have 220 points in reserve, and you have like more than half your shit still. So, I literally, based on like number of units, I cannot fucking outscore you. You have these down here. You still have this boat, that boat, this boat, that boat, these bikes, those bikes, a million troops still, and characters. Like I can't. It's just a matter of time till. Losing the Land Raider was too much, and Seth not like blowing up the first boat, and then allowing you to. Yeah, just move and yeah, I'm good, man. I got diced hard in the beginning, and it just so, and I didn't do anything stupid. I did nothing fucking stupid. I was going, my whole objective with Seth was just to, that turn was like just kill 2 to 3 boats. That's all I wanted to do, is kill 2 to 3 transports. And if I lose Seth in the process, that is totally worth it. But like, you know, I just couldn't get stroke of luck. And I should have dropped the Inceptors.
Yeah, you should have, like 100%. Because you're trying to like kill me, I think. I think you, mm-hmm. you like should have went all in, and you went like half all in.
Yeah, if I had dropped the Inceptors over here, I could have probably killed another. I could have killed it. Yeah. Like I would have probably been able to hold this for another turn because I could have dropped here, and it didn't matter where the Harlequins went because I could have shot them with shotguns or shot them with. Either way, they're gonna save on like a 4.
It's always a 4 up on the Harlequins.
Yeah. So it really just at the end of the day that was the biggest mistake. I did a lot of damage, but. I shouldn't have consolidated into them. They were already battle shocked. By consolidating into them, it allowed you to like move the minimum. I could have just went straight down this way, and like this Hornet wouldn't have been able to shoot them. And if I just went down my 3 inches, you would have had another 1 or 2 fusion pistols. But you know. It is what it is. But I can't, like I said, I can't come back. You're gonna win on points, and I don't think I can table you anymore.
I think you're right. I'll probably win on points, but I don't think the game's like as far out of reach as you think it is.
I mean, we could keep playing.
It's up to you. I think I will win on points, but you're gonna kill quite a bit still.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna like. You don't win the game by. I mean, you can win the game just by killing your opponent, but the way that the list... That, man, I'm so regretting giving Adam my Centurions, dude. I regret buying this fucking Land Raider Crusader. Or Redeemer. It's so bad.
I don't know. I feel like it's Overwatch is pretty good.
Oh, did you? You felt like it was good? I felt the other way.
Overwatch is pretty good.
Yeah, well, when you roll... 4 for number of shots at twice in a row.
How about this? If I knew it had a 2-damage gun in Overwatch, I probably wouldn't have corrected. I moved there before I knew it had a 2-damage Overwatch gun.
Yeah. Yeah. I have like scoring units in this, and I can play the game, but against Eldar, dude, there's nothing that just fucking. I'm not tough enough. Nobody's Eldar tough. Like CSM, they only do as good as they do is because they can hide behind a wall and fucking charge out of a rhino. That's why they can beat Eldar.
Yeah.
But Eldar beats everybody else. It's not even a contest in the damage department.
I actually think that my list would do well against CSM because like the whole concept of my list is that I'm activation locking you because I have so many transports. I have so much damage inside of transports, like.
Well, also
like, I can add like 2 activations to what you need to kill me because of fate dice.
Also, the pre-placed terrain is not good for lancers, and I really don't like lancers. Yeah. if it was up to me, I would rather use like 3 ballista dreadnoughts and drop like a scout squad.
Are there any good melee units for Blood Angels? Like troops?
There's like Death Company on foot that gets sustained hits, but
why wouldn't you run your Death Company block with Marty as like you usually do instead of Lancers?
Because then I have no ranged threat. And now I'm pure melee, and then into something like you, I just get kited all over the place.
That's true.
Whereas this, I was able to like actually like play the game I wanted to play. It just, like I said, it solely, truly boiled down to Seth doing 3 damage to a fucking to one of the boats. It was.
Well, I don't know. I feel like if you, like you're saying, you gotta change stuff, but like if you're playing Blood Angel detachment, you want to be melee. Like you want that land leader because that supports those melee guys inside.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But every like, maybe just against Eldar, it's no good. I don't have enough meat to just throw in front of you, but. You put the playing Harlequins, you just fall back and shoot. It doesn't matter. You don't care.
Well, so on the first turn when you disembarked your guys out of Land Raider, I feel like that maybe was a mistake. Because, like, the Star Weavers are meant to get charged. Like, that's why they're there.
Yeah, but you would have just flew over anyway and shot the fucking Land Raider. There's no, like, hiding spot for the Land Raider where it's useful. That's so like on this pre-placed terrain, especially like this map in particular, because I played Dylan on this, it's like these ruins are fucking useless. Because what am I gonna hide? Hide here? I can hide like over here, but
yeah, that's what I used to do, hiding the boats behind them.
Yeah, it's great if you're playing a shooting list, but it's terrible if you're trying to like deliver something. Like, even if I fucking put myself right here, this is with 12 inches, and, like, this. Yeah, like, deploying in the line, which you didn't do, so.
Well, I had one boat in the line, I was on here.
Oh, well, I mean.
But still, like, my boats, I put them forward because I wanted you to charge them. Because at worst, you kill a boat, and whatever, it's 80-point boat instead. But at best, if you don't kill the boat, now I can shoot you with everything inside.
I didn't realize until, like, the Lancer shot, that you were like, yeah, 4-up invuln should be good. And I was like, oh.
Yeah, Lancer's all the boats have Harlequins.
Yeah, that's the other reason why this list sucks, is Lancers suck into things with the 4-up invuln. Yeah, there's no coming back from this.
I think you're right. Like, what about this list you're running though? Like, what are you trying to do? Like, what's the identity of the list?
The identity of the list is for the Land Raider to, on player placed terrain, if I don't get the first drop, most people are not on player placed are not taking attacker.
Really?
Most people.
No, I take
or sorry. I'm sorry. Most people are not taking defender.
Yeah.
So, the whole purpose is for the Land Raider to go to the middle.